little continuity offense here, trying to get the ball from side to side.
Boston with a crossover. Romero playing a little bully ball, gets his own rebound for the putback.
Great athleticism there. Body control off the crossover, gets to the basket, stays persistent and finishes.
You said that you love Brandon Boston's game. What stands out the most for you? How do you handle those nerves? Like, how do you deal with that when you have so many eyes on you?
I think it starts with preparation. I think the more prepared you are, the less nervous you are, because you tend to rely on the work. As you see Brandon Boston knocking down a three there, I think you rely on your work.
Points to lead the way for Utah, and Boston nails another. 2 minutes to play in the second quarter. All right, I know because you're an active player in the NBA, we can't ask you about trades, so I'm not going to talk about the Donovan Mitchell thing. Here's Boston going to the rack.
Hey, that's a very good take. Besides foul, or go for a steal.
Well, here's the switch again. Moon decides to go in the corner with Boston. Straight away, this is Reynolds nailing the three. It has been a tight game throughout, and if you're the Utah Jazz, you need a blowout. You need to win by 33 or more to get a chance to play in the championship game. Boston with a pull-up. That is silky smooth.
Covering games and learning more about the sport in general and the business of basketball with Disney. Wow.
Uh-oh. Boston, don't do him like that.
That's tough. And he looked up into the stands and said, what are you talking about? Gets the ball to the top of the key. Stares him down. Big right-to-left crossover. Pound dribble, step back, bang.
Here come the Clippers the other way. We're all tied up at 58 apiece.
Look at the
Moon
trail.
Finds Boston Jr.
And one.
Takes the ball. Dump off to Scrub. What a possession by the Clippers.
I like the way they're playing right now, the pace. Point guard pushing the ball, finding the open man.
Bang, bang. Boston Jr. knocks down another triple, his third three of the ball game.
As you can see, the three-pointer is a huge emphasis. Drives, kicks, finds Boston for another three. I love this play right here. That's like an L. You get the choice. You can come off the corner or you can pop to the top of the key. Usually running for your shooter score. Great play right there. It looked like there was some contact on that one.
Ooh, Brantley behind the back. Loses his man. Bounce back. Dayo! Boston Jr. finishes it off.
Let's look at that dunk again. Change the direction behind the back from the big fella. Drop off. Dang. Bang out. Boston showing the athleticism with the yell afterwards. T-Loop.
Jazz trying to finish this game strong. Romero gets it stripped away. Here comes Moon with the breakout. Boston Jr. Look at that quick dribble. Getting to the cup.
That's tough. I thought he was going to dunk that.